those stories in just a moment, but first, late breaking news we're following in Franklin County.
You bet. Franklin County Sheriff tells 4029 a wooden pallet plant is on fire. Now, you're seeing pictures right here. This is a live look at the scene. Business is closed on Highway 22, we understand. Multiple agencies are on the scene.
That's right. This plant is actually, it's actually at West Main Street in Franklin County. It's a plant in Charleston. Again, you're looking at live pictures of the scene right now. This fire was first reported about an hour ago. That's when we first heard reports of the fire in the area. Again, multiple agencies on the scene in Franklin County right now trying to put out the fire. We've heard that there have been no injuries, and we are looking to get more information. We'll continue to follow the story online at 4029tv.com. Again, late breaking news right now in Franklin County.
In Charleston.
In Charleston, a fire at a plant that sells wooden pallet.
I mean, you can imagine that thing's going to burn.
We'll continue to follow this story for you right here at 10 o'clock.